about a friend of ours named Jimmy, a made the wise guy and a capo with a gambini. But when he found out that they'd be whacking Uncle Cheech, he take the boss, he threw him from the 19th floor suite. Wasn't much along till the mob all wants him dead. So Jimmy had no choice but to talk to all the feds. The feds will say they helped if they could use him as a pawn. So he rented out his friends and moved to Saskatchewan. Forget about it.
Forget about it.
Forget about it. Oh, forget about it.
I think I know that place. It's pretty close to where I live. Yeah, go Riders.